Hi everyone, I'll be singing Madhuban by Radhika today.
Okay, this is, Dilip Kumar. I keep telling Rishi when he sings,
Rishi
he should act like Dilip Kumar. He acts so well in that Rishi Kumar. Dilip Kumar, when the girl dances, the way he takes the trance and all, we just feel that he has learned to sing. He's such a great actor. If nobody has seen that song, Kohino, you just YouTube, watch how he acts in that song.
He's like a prince.
He's something. I have not seen the movie, but I have seen it.
Madhuban mera Radhika na
As soon as his singing is over, we used to stop the track. Because that crowd was not so discerning. And here I wanted all of you to listen to the last. Who is the composer of this? Anybody? I think Naushad. And it's not easy to compose so much and with so many instruments. I don't know, Jerry Amalde, who was here about last year sometime or this year?
This year.
And he's a very good music composer. I enjoy his...
I'm a guy from Kochi.
Yes, he's from Kochi. Yeah, he's from Kochi. But you know how he started? I think he came to States to learn music, then went back.
He was here.
Then he wanted to be a singer. He went to Naushad. He said, I sing quite well. Naushad said, you sing quite well, okay. Can I get a chance? He said, look. He said, Dekho beta. Abhi, male voice mein Mohammad Rafi hai. You don't want anyone else. Because if you want, you join me as my assistant music director. He was assistant music director to Naushad for some time. Then he went back and entered Malayalam movies. And he was a great composer. I mean, all types of music he could compose. Okay.